Some never can get too close to you. Even me the most you. Case you go and leave me in the dirt. But every time you hurt me, I say cry. Every time you leave me, a quick curly tears dry. And every time you count the rest of you. But we don't stand a chance. It's sad, but it's true. I'm way too good at goodbyes.
Well, I actually started off performing when I was about 5 years old. It was in Great Yarmouth at Foxholy Park, and I think I remember my first song was Year 3000 by Busted, and ever since I done that competition, I just wanted to perform. Well, there was a time that I never wanted to go to school because I was just so bullied, like so many times, every single day. It was complete and utter torture. Touch someone, you've got a certain touch there, and I just really found that upsetting. Yeah.
And I'm never gonna get too close to you. It will be the most you. Case you go and leave me in the dirt. But every time you hurt me, I say cry. Every time you leave me, a quick curly tears dry. Every time you go, there's a you. But we don't stand a chance. Sad, but it's you. I'm way too good at goodbye.
To me, though, it's definitely amazing what kids with autism can do. I mean, there's so many kids who are diagnosed with autism or Asperger's, and they're just so multi-talented, though, whether they're an artist, a dancer, singer, an actor.
No, 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 no. About trying to make you proud, and I'ma stand up, sing my songs out loud. They may knock me down, but I'll fight back somehow.
I would say I would be more probably the next Sam Smith of Ipswich, though, because to me, my voice more suits to Sam Smith, though, and even though I can sing Ed Sheeran songs well, to me there's only one Ed Sheeran though, and that's the man himself.
I'll do this my way, don't care what you say. Who you make me feel hollow? Who are you? Tell me, I could be who I am.